What should I do today?
Did you know there are actually four parts to a sentence? A subject, a verb, capitalization, and punctuation.
I think I'm going to focus on writing the perfect sentence today. So, what should my subject be? Me? You? Us? Them? House? Trash? Trash can? Blanket? What should my verb be? Run? Running? Jump? Stop? Sit? What about punctuation? Should I use an exclamation point, a question mark, a period, or should I run? Should I jump? I run fast. Exclamation point. Should I